This terrifying moment caught on camera. Frightened tourists ducking between seats during a tense standoff between a safari driver and an angry elephant at Pilanesberg National Park in South Africa. The bull elephant lifting the vehicle several feet in the air twice before letting it drop. The driver backing up, slamming his hand against the door, trying to convince the elephant to stop.
This elephant was obviously a male.